Crash barrier replacement project is complete, so back to normal. 3 lanes plus hard shoulder this morning. Google Maps also shows planned roadworks and diversions. These sources are useful for planning ahead. So, according to the published maps, the M48 is open today. Yesterday, the 1967 bridge was closed due to high winds. No info about any closures on the information signs here.
Continue for 5 miles.
It looks as if the bridge is still closed, although it should not be today, according to the published details.
Drive northwest, then enter Austin Interchange and take the third exit towards Chepstow.
However, the slip onto the M48 appears to be open. Follow that car.
In 2 miles, take a jump.
Note the height measurement camera.
exit the roundabout onto High Street. Continue for 1 mile.
No, it isn't. It was yesterday, but they failed to remove the sign. This is the old A48. Must have been busy before the 1967 bridge was constructed.
In a quarter of a mile, turn left onto Forest Road. Turn left onto Forest Road, B4234. Continue for half a mile.
Didn't spot that one. It's back to 30 now. Sometimes the in-car camera doesn't spot them either.
Spot
the one in the wrong lane. A last couple of seconds change. Glad I moved over to pass the van in front. A demonstration of what auto cruise control can do. Over the next minute, it was set at 63 on display, with no manual input from me. Observe what happened at the slip. Slowing down in both lanes, there was some automatic brake application here. It can actually stop if the worst happens.
Exit the roundabout onto A417.